Marks the 40th anniversary of UT's Lifestar. That helicopter came to the medical center in the 1970s, created by Dr. Robert F. Lash. He wanted to ensure that people could receive life-saving treatment very quickly. And the first patient was flown in October of 1984. It's now flown more than 50,000 patients. To celebrate, Lifestar is showcasing the helicopter, which you see here on your screen. Tennessee.